woke up and I guess just from all the movement going on in the bed, that's when I wake up and I see Lisa on top of her.
What is she doing?
She's like with the knife coming down like this. Once I noticed the knife, that's when I pushed Lisa off of her.
What happens when you push Lisa off of her?
I mean, just my reaction was just to push her, and I pushed her hard, and her and Marisela like tumble over and fall towards the where the window's at right there. They fall towards the end of the bed.
Right here?
Yes, ma'am. But like towards more towards the corner.
This way?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. And what happens next?
Lisa still got a hold of her. As I get up, I'm still trying to process what the hell is going on. I see Lisa still grabbing her. I jump over the bed, and as I come over the bed, I'm trying to pry Lisa off of her, pull her apart, and Lisa got to like her hair or something to where she can't. She's trying to like get off of her, and I'm trying to pry them apart. You know how it's like if you hold something and somebody's trying to pull and you like let it go.
Yeah.
Like she, Marisela just ends up as I'm pulling them off. It's like Lisa just kind of like let go and she just tumbles over. She tumbles over and she falls on the bed. When I look, that's why I look behind me. She falls on the bed, and I look towards Lisa, and I grab Lisa, and I pin her to the wall, and I'm like, what the F are you doing, you know? And she's like, I told you not to bring any more girls over here.
What else did she say?
She's like, I'm getting tired of this.
And you can quote, if you need to say a curse word quote, I want you to quote and tell this jury exactly what you remember Lisa saying to you.
She just said that, I told you not to bring any more girls over here. Why are you disrespecting us? I do everything for you. And she was just like, you need to get your little...
Say it.
Your little bitch, and y'all need to leave now. Y'all need to leave.
And what were you doing? What were you saying?
I was just like, that's all you had to fucking say, you know? Excuse my French.
That's all right. You're making me... Sorry. What did you say to her?
That's what I said. I said, that's all you had to fucking say, you know? And as I turn around, I'm fixing to tell Marisela, like, let's go. And she's just there.
Just there?
Just lifeless, like, gone. Just blood all over her. Like, I didn't know what to do.
So what did you do?
I mean, I just woke up to this, so it's still like, I'm not even registering everything. In my mind, I'm like, this can't be happening. I go to the restroom, I come out of the room, and I come to the restroom, turn the light on, I throw water on my face, trying to like, tell myself like, wake the up, you know, like this is not happening. Throw water on my face, and that's when I realize I'm still naked. I draw off the towel, I put the towel on, come back in, and Lisa's just still standing there, like, just looking at her, just staring at her, just laying there.
Staring at Marisela?
Yes, and I could hear her saying something, like, I can't recall what she's saying, but it sounds like she's saying, like, what did I do? And, as I come in, like, I see the whole scene again, and I yell at Lisa, I'm like, Lisa, Lisa, and she's like, not snapping out of it, she's just like, staring, I'm like, Lisa, I'm like, we have to fucking call, excuse my French,
I'm so sorry, go ahead, what do you tell Lisa?
I'm like, Lisa, we have to call 911, she's like, no, like, hold on, think about what you're doing before you do it, and to me, like, registering that, I was just thinking about the whole scene, like, I'm with her, I'm the last one with her, she's in my room, you know, it looks like I did something, so I'm like, well, you need to figure this shit out.
You can say, if you're quoting yourself, Mr. Beltran, you can say it. Okay, oh. I want you to tell this jury exactly what you're thinking, the words you're thinking, and what you're saying to Lisa. Okay?
Yeah, I was just like, you need to figure this shit out. You told me to fucking leave. Like, you did this shit. Like, you need to, I'm gone. You know what I'm saying? I can't deal with this. Like, it was just so much to deal with. And I put my clothes on and grabbed my stuff and left.